You know, really, really good win tonight. I thought, you know, Merrimack kind of took it to us in the first period. We're down 1-0. I wasn't happy how we played. I thought Merrimack was very good, and I liked the way that we responded there in the second. We, you know, juggled the lines a little bit, went with 9 forwards, and you know, obviously things went our way.
Coach, would you say your guys after that first period before you went off in the second?
I think they knew they didn't play well. I think our emotion wasn't, you know, our passion wasn't there, our emotion level wasn't where it needed to be. So, you know, I just said we want to go out, we want to compete and battle, and you know, we sat a couple kids and the guys who played responded. So I don't usually do that, and it's rare that I bench kids.
It's always nice to have personal success, but I'm just happy with our win today. You know, we kind of started off slow, and then to kind of get the jump in the second period and go on from there and just get the win is nice.
Two straight games, you guys scored 6 goals after that stretch of, I think it was 3 games with just 2 goals. What's been clicking for the offense the last couple of games?
For us, it's just been getting traffic to the net, guys shooting the puck, and from there, it's just we've been getting some gracious bounces here and there. Like, you're not going to score 6 goals every game, but when you do, it's a nice pat on the back.
Do you always look to go to the front of the net on plays like that, even on like the power play?
Usually, yeah. Like with my size and stuff, we try to get in front of the net and use it to my advantage because I'm not like back out there making all these cool moves. So I play pretty simple and go to the net and try to get the hard working goals.
Can you talk about the second period? Just the keys?
The keys to our second period is first period we didn't really battle. We kind of a little sluggish and lethargic. And in that second period, we just had jump, so everyone was winning battles, moving pucks up quick, and we caught them in a few transitions where they, one guy went for a change, gave us a 2-on-1, and then from there, everybody got going, and our depth started to show with all 4 lines going.
You guys continue to keep the momentum up and not kind of slack off and be happy with a 4-1 lead.
Well, that's our depth, too, comes into play, because one line has a good shift, and the other line sees that, and they want to do the same thing. So when you got 4 lines that can roll over the bench like that, it makes it easy to keep stuff like that going.
Coach talked about sitting a couple guys during the second period. Did that sort of weigh to the other guys who are playing off, in your opinion?
A little bit. I think it always kind of does when most guys know when they're not playing well, and finally when coach sits them down, they realize it. And once everybody gets going again, like, we got a good jump, so they just file back in and continue to do their work.